Bubbly and yachts, Ian and Quain lives it up in the mother city. Now that the busy festive season is over, most personalities in the entertainment world can let their hair down. And that's exactly what Ian and Quain is currently doing. Ianda and her sons jetted off for some quality time together in Cape Town, where they are living their best lives. Even though 2017 was a difficult year for Ianda and both her sons, who still struggle with the death of Sfizo, it's good to see them picking up the pieces. Their older son, Mwanza, said that he hoped their dad could see that Ianda was being taken care of. "I hope dad can see we are taking care of his queen,"